The key to answering this question is to figure out how to manipulate the two equations in order to get the overall equation, and then knowing what to do with